Hey everybody, this is Darkside, and welcome back to part 35 of Darksiders. Probably right over in here is where they're going to start attacking again. I think that's where we came in. I hope so, anyway. I know these guys are going to come out for an ambush here in just a second. Now I just got to figure out exactly when and where. All right, I'm being a little too cautious here, I think. Definitely don't want to get hit in an ambush, though. They don't last forever, do they? Well, there's plenty of life around here, that's for damn sure. How am I doing on life anyway? Yeah, mostly full. Thank you. Okay. At any rate. Here we go. Like shooting ducks in a barrel. Oh, crap. Damn. Can't believe I fell off of that. That sucks so hard. Yeah, that's it. Lower down the bridges. Come on, we need more people. Yeah, I saw you over there. That's much better, much better, much better. Oh, keep them coming. Is that it? I should go back over here and grab this. Just life, but they got another one over here, so best to just go ahead and top it off. All right, we ready for round three? Oh, come on. There's got to be more. I know there's more. Probably right here. Hell, I'm hurting myself as much as I'm hurting these guys. Well, maybe not quite as much. Is that in on that wave? I guess this is it for this area, huh? Should go ahead and take that with me. Just on the off chance that it's a life shard. I was just starting to enjoy myself. Oh, crap. Come on. I have no intentions of going out there, buddy. Come on, where's one of them big ass guns whenever you need one? They had a ample supply of them over there before I had to glide down over here.
And that will conclude this section
of Darksiders. Alright, I suppose they're going to force me to go out into the pit.
If you like these videos, please click the like button. If you'd like to see more, click subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.